Sports. And of course he's got those warts, but Toad has been a lovely friend to me. Toad, I feel, is vastly underrated, and furthermore, I think misunderstood. And in conclusion, I will add he is the finest friend of all the critters in the neighborhood.